Right now, all lanes of the Courtney Campbell Causeway are back open to traffic after a fatal crash. The crash happened just before 9:30 Saturday evening. Investigators tell us a motorcyclist was trying to pass another motorcycle when he lost control and went down. One of the drivers was transported to St. Joseph's Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. The other driver is listed in critical condition at Bayfront Medical Center.